Vandals painted swastikas throughout a downtown apartment building June 28th. Residents of the 300 building say as many as 20 swastikas appeared overnight on multiple floors. Management is offering a $100 reward for the identity of the culprit.